The $1.2 trillion spending package passed the Senate at 2 a.m. Saturday morning. Now, technically, the government had already been shut down since the deadline was Friday at midnight. Some thought Senate Majority Leader Democrat Chuck Schumer couldn't get it done and would have to wait until Monday to get all the votes, as Senate Republicans slowed the process to a crawl by introducing amendments that could never pass the 60-vote threshold to overcome a filibuster. But somehow, he got it done with 74 senators in favor, 24 against.